Mr. Smith, nice of you to join us this morning.
I'm ready to do my oral report. Okay, so I'm John Smith. Most of you know I'm adopted. I come from a small town in Guatemala called Sansare. I don't know who my biological mother is, but just that she didn't want me. Joyce and Brian Smith adopted me when I was 9 months old. They went down there on a missions trip, and they ended up coming home with me. Probably because I'm so cute. But yeah.